Welcome back, everybody. This is Dark Zaya, and we have a wonderful day and a wonderful video to celebrate me getting my new equipment. So, come join me as we play Marvel vs. Capcom 2. And I actually didn't know, I kind of forgot that Marvel Avengers came out today because, you know, they show so many trailers, I feel like I've already seen the movie. So, yeah. Anyway, so we're just gonna do some arcade mode, play a little game here and there, beat up some bad guys and whatnot. I have not played this in years, so I'm very terrible. I do not really remember my buttons. I might accidentally switch out a whole lot, so bear with me, please. One more thing. Since I'm probably gonna get my ass kicked a lot, I am going to do the no doubles rule, basically. If I get my ass kicked, I have to switch characters. And I'm probably going to be switching the characters. First, I'm going to play with characters I actually kind of know how and remember how to play with. And as the ass kicking, you know, goes on, I'm probably going to, you know, not use those characters anymore. And, you know, swap out periodically. All right. Let's get the ass kicking going. Yeah! Classic roll! Can't remember the button. Yeah! Punch that hoe. What the hell? How you catch me? Come on! I always like this better than Mortal Kombat just because you can block mid combos. Oh, you bitch! And I'm playing this with no sound right now because... Oh! How did he see me? Alright, I got it. Get your ass on the ground! I'm playing with the analog stick because it's easier to do specials that way. Damn! Okay, I'm gonna have Rose beat his ass. Damn! Rogue, I need you to hit him. Rogue, I need you to hit him. There we go. Oh, that hit! Come on, bro. There we go. Got his ass. Alright, I'm going back to the analog stick because I seem to do way better with the D-pad because it seems to be better that way. Got his ass again. Boom, 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 boom! Oh, he ain't died! Yeah, he is! Ha ha! Fuck you! Oh shit, boom! It will put me with these damn people who can't take that much damn damage. Come on! Oh, come on! Alright, switch out, there we go. Butterfly attack! I hate that move, it don't do shit. That got him though. Didn't even need to use my third person. God, I suck at this game now. I just can't believe it. Okay, next fight. Yeah, rank number 5. Alright, about to beat up Jill Valentine. I haven't beat her up in years. And what the hell is this thing? I think he's some like Dark Stalkers or something. I don't know. Who knows? We'll remember. Oh, Oh, you died, you bastard. It's so much easier to get to location if you jump over there. Damn it! I wish Rogue had more than two damn specials, and one special can't endure unless you hit the rest of the assist buttons. No! Don't you die, you bitch! Alright, that's cool. Yeah, got his ass! Damn it! I got this. Normally, Kenny's my anchor. She normally whips everybody's ass, but damn, I have not played this in so long. It's ridiculous. Ooh, shit. Ooh. Ooh, okay. That's all I got this. Alright, I'm getting the girls back. Okay. Ah, my hands are getting sweaty. They're getting slippery. I'm fucking up! Oh, come on! Come on, I'm gonna flip her out. No, if you die, okay. Got her! No! Bitch! There we go. Okay. We got this. Beat her ass. I'm about to block. Shit. Damn it! Damn it! Yeah! Come on, Psylocke. Don't fuck up, Psylocke. Get the zombie away from me! That zombie! Ooh, that bitch slit my throat! Come on, Psylocke. Damn it! This is what happens when you don't play a game for years! I forgot all the moves, I forgot all the buttons. Okay, so I can't use them no more. Who am I replace them with? Let's see. I'll go Sakura. Kuma. And all right, so they swapped out my character, so I have to fight. That's terrible. I failed during stage two. Shut up. Ooh. Okay. Got her! I'm not gonna be fancy and turn her into burnt Sakura. Cause I ain't got time for the year. She probably won't live that long. Ooh, hit Storm in the face. I'm gonna get X-Men vs. Street Fighter. I haven't played that ever. Who's all in that? That was back when Rogue had decent moves where they let you... Ooh, nice kick. Good job, Sakura. All right, let's get you out of here. Oh, shit. As soon as I throw out Akuma, she want to get all powerful and shit. Soon as I throw out Akuma. Bitch, sit down. Ooh, nice kick, Morgan. Got her. Ah, boo. Ooh, I'm good. Is it bad that I suck so bad? I should have practiced. What was the fun being that? Oh, she's about to die. Sakura's the only one putting in work. Put in work, Sakura. Put in work. Put in work. No! What the deuce? Okay. Damn it! Okay, fuck you, Akuma. You was useless. Hit you in my hair. Next. Sit down, bitch. I missed. That's fine. I got this. Don't you down me. Finish her. That was close. That was so close. It's so bad. Why do I suck at this game so bad? Oh shit! I'm terrible! Oh, that was so close. Okay. Stage 3. Fuck that mother... And I gotta fight the Hulk. I hate fighting the Hulk. The Hulk don't go down. He just got super armor all the time. Alright, let's... Sakura's about to put in work again. She gonna have to put in that work. Actually, I can't remember how to use. I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna. Oh nope, that's not what I want to do. Okay. Let me see, bro. But I can't figure out how to use the fireball one. Ooh! It's a freaking glass cannon! Alright. That's terrible when Sakura does more damage than you! You know what? That bitch blocked everything! Alright, I'm gonna have to use Akuma as a freaking human shield. What the frick?! A bitch. Oh, come on! Well, I'm about to switch characters again. Unless I can beat his ass with Morgan. Yeah, block that hop. Get his ass, Morgan! Get his ass, Morgan! Got him! Oh, they should've finished him off! Okay, getting too happy. Gotta calm down. Cause Morgan's gotta put in that work. You gotta kill both of them. Yes! Okay, one more. Uh-oh, danger. Damn it, girl, block! No! God damn it! Stage 2 still! Shit, I suck at this game now. I used to be able to get all the way to the boss. With no issues. Don't you want a rematch? I used to be able to do the whole thing. Hey, I remember back in the old school PlayStation 2 version. We're going in with the X-Men. The X-Men is about to do some work. We're going in with the X-Men. We're going to blast their ass. That's how we're going to do it. But yeah, I remember my old school PlayStation 2 game. Oh, I'm on Stage 3. Never mind, I beat Stage 3. Yay! Anyway, I remember on the old school PlayStation 2, when you played this, you had to unlock all the damn characters. I got everybody. All of them. All the secret characters. All of them. I used to be that good. But no. Look at me now. It's terrible. And now I gotta fight Galactus. And Thanos. Except I'll beat his ass before the movie. This is what you do. You use the X-Men to fight Thanos. Cause if you use the X-Men to fight Thanos, then he gets his ass kicked. Especially Gambit. Gambit can... Oh, no. And he got his Infinity Gauntlet. Beat his ass. Got him. Oh, no! Dad, what the... Oh, fuck you, Thanos! Get off me! Ooh! How did he catch me in that? Wolverine, finish him off! What the frick? Seriously, Wolverine? There. Shit! Don't tell me I'm gonna carry this with freaking Cyclops. What the hell? My attacks ain't doing shit! Okay, why are my attacks hitting for real? They barely doing anything. Ooh, got her. I wish that Optic Blast was longer.
Optic blast!
Oh, what? She blocked.
You little bitch. Die! Come on now, block that. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna be able to beat Chun-Li. But I'm gonna try. I never really was good Wolverine. I was okay with Gambit. Ooh. Oh, this bitch is gonna keep firing at me until I die.
Damn it! God damn it! Gom-gom, damn it!
You know what? Forget it. I'm gonna try one more time. One more time. One more time, people. One more time. Alright. I'm gonna play with people I've never played with before. Captain America. Iron Man. Okay, I'll play with Iron Man. I hate Iron Man. My brother didn't play with him. Fuck you, Iron Man. And I'll do... What the fuck are you projecting?
Oh, that's right! He be having his assistant shoot people.
Because in the original PlayStation 2 version, which fucked up my PlayStation 2 a little bit, made it not be able to read blue disc because it was a blue disc.
Whenever he summoned her, she would shoot bullets, and then they changed it to have her shoot like little squares or whatever for some reason. Stars and strikes.
Oh, so that's what we do it. Stars and strikes.
Shield flash. Well, I hate Captain America, but damn.
Yeah, he's good. Thanos plan work.
Thanos killed my ass.
No.
Alright, let's go Simp 2. Simp 2 Tiger. Ugh, I got hit. He's so slow.
How did he catch me? He blocks everything! I hate you, Thanos! I thought the Sentinel was bad. Fuck you, Thanos! Alright. How's the Tron laser? Yeah. Fuck it. Fuck him. Fuck him in the ass. Fuck him right now. That's how you deal with Thanos. Oh, I'm fighting Kuma? Oh. I can't remember, was Cyber Kuma a thing in this? I don't remember. Uh-oh.
Finish it! Fuck you!
Ow!
Yeah, fuck you. Fuck you very much.
I missed! deserve that. Shit. That combo. That was a nice combo.
No.
Shit. Yeah! Fuck you, Unibeam. Alright, you know what? I'm happy. This is good enough. Fuck it. I need to get some practice in. Because I suck at this game now. So anyway, guys, thanks for joining me. Be sure to like, subscribe, tell your mom, to your friends. And I am out. I ain't doing this fight. Fuck this. Add me on Twitter, @DarkZaya. Dark on